Uganda's Kampala Entebbe Expressway was highlighted as the most expensive road in the world, having cost a whooping $476 million, with a shocking cost of $9.2 million per kilometer, over and above the average $2 million per kilometer road. This has raised concerns from both local and regional authorities. Lands Minister Dr. Sam Mayanja, however, blamed this anomaly on valuers who failed to do their job and went ahead and valued land in wetlands and other gazetted areas.
Why do they ignore the constitutional provisions of protection of wetlands and rivers and the rest? Why do you even ignore the common sense? I've been seeing that papyrus of the Entebbe Expressway all my life. All of a sudden, it gets a value which lifts the project cost to the highest in the world.
Mayanja further raised concerns on the conduct of valuers who sometimes connive with people to hike the price of land in project-affected areas. He says this has cost the government a lot of money to dubious compensations.
It does. You don't even have to be a valuer trained in the University of Cambridge to know that this is outrageous. That means our country has no capacity even to do that simple thing. There's no country which you sacrifice the entire budget more than a year simply for compensation.
This was during an engagement between the Ministry of Lands and valuers to review the drafted Uganda National Valuation Standards Bill. The bill looks into the standard ethical code to be followed by land surveyors and valuers. Minister Sam Mayanja believes once passed into law, the bill will improve the quality of valuations in the country.
But it's important that at least the first bill has all the principles and all the parameters put in it and all the possible errors of margin are put in it. As you know, people tend to pass things without going into details.
Rachel Nachuala, reporting for the news.